I again accidentally moved to Virginia because my in-laws had just moved there. But I have learned so much, and I've been in Virginia for 15 years, and I define myself as Virginian first, not a Marylander, because it is such a beautiful history in Virginia. If you look at it full contextual, have an understanding of it, we're a state that was the first in the resistance, you know, but then we're also a state of Jim Crow. So having that historical significance in Virginia is very important. And I look at how my experiences as an immigrant and my challenges kind of tie into all that. It's a great place to be, like really understand that. And then we see all the shift happening in Virginia with, you know, becoming more diverse, but then still having, you can't find that in many places where different regions of Virginia are very different. So Northern Virginia is very different from Southwest. And I have a good fortune in my position to travel all over the Commonwealth. And they're so different, and they're great in their own ways. But they also have challenges in their own ways. So I really enjoy being a Virginian. I'm so fortunate because I think we really have an opportunity as Virginians to kind of really lead the way if we do things really well and be a model for the rest of the country. The more exposure we have to different people, even if we're living in areas where it might not be as diverse, if we could do it through virtual exchange, it's good to know about different experiences because we grow as an individual. I'm still learning because I don't think I'm as culturally aware, even though I have exposure, but there's a lot of different cultural backgrounds that I have not myself been exposed to, or different types of people. So I think that for Virginians, and I told this to a group of students today at a high school, that, and this is James River High School, where the student population is very diverse, is that I know that these students are going to go travel all over the world, and that's a dream for everyone to go travel the world, but they really need to travel Virginia, because I think, you know, we are really not getting Virginians. I would really encourage them to travel Virginia, because I feel guilty for not having done that earlier. In this job, it allowed me to travel, and I'm going to different parts of Virginia and just meeting with all kinds of folks in different regions, and it's really, really great. And I think that if Virginians do that, I think that even the tensions we might have within the Commonwealth, I think we'll break down those barriers.